और आम चीज और
आम काजाय
आम सो गांव
आम काजाय
बोले इथून घातल्यानु कंप्लीट स्टेटेड देयर इज नो 6 मीटर्स वाइड रोड एज द एट द एग्जिस्टिंग रोड एज द एग्जिस्टिंग रोड इज विथ इज ओनली 3 टू 4 मीटर आ या एचर नो आम्ही इन्स्पेक्शन काढलेले आसा ते आम्ही इन्स्पेक्शन करूया कित्याक हांव तेंचे कडेन उलयताले की तुमचो कोण आसा काय म्हणून सांगपाक कित्याक इट विल नॉट गो डेट वी वी आर वी हॅव डन इन्स्पेक्शन इन दॅट एप्स नोटीस तेंकां दिल्ली आसा
देयर रिप्रेझेंटेटिव इज देयर दॅट इज सफिशियंट
which are rich in minerals and widely used for the people for the purpose of drinking and cooking. There is a large-scale cutting of trees for the Keston 2 building dwelling housing project will cause the groundwater to drop as these are within the catchment area of 5 springs of ocean besides causing soil erosion. Okay, the third point, that the construction of large-size septic tank in these two Keston projects not only threatens the contamination of the groundwater aquifer, but also the spring's water flow, in particular to the project in survey number 51/21 of Kochi village, as it's within 28 meters of the spring, and large amount of cement and steel being poured in the ground will cause irreversible environmental damage to the groundwater flow of into the spring. Both the above exceptional multi-dwelling housing projects do not have the mandatory 6 meters wide right-of-way road as mandatory under the Goa Land Development Building Construction Regulation 2010 as the existing road width is only in the range of 3 to 4 meters. Therefore, this is a serious violation of law. In this context, we request the village panchayat of Oshel to please conduct an urgent inspection and measure the road width.
And stop it. Because there are not just two or three violations. Their own, by their own words, their own black and white documents, these are the violations. I am not saying it. Their own document is saying it because nobody goes to verify.
Do we need to send something to them in writing about this?
They have already sent in writing. They have already given a written representation. Bluma, you have got a copy?
Yes.
Please show them. If anybody wants to read that, it's a two-page representation. 219 resident people of Oshel have signed this document. Complaint, and based on that complaint, today's inspection is called today by the panchayat. Based on the complaint,
you can bring stay, no?
We want the panchayat to bring stay on all these grounds, not just one ground of the width of the road. Yeah. We want all them to ground. Get a stay on all the grounds we have. We have just discussed. Otherwise, what will happen? They will go and get a stay on the order of the work stop order. Yeah. That is what they do. They go on, they bribe or whatever, they go to the panchayat, drive to the panchayat and get a stay on the work stop order. So this is all drama happens. And we know how to vacate that stay also. So we are used to it. Okay, we will fight till the end. We will fight till the end. Let them sink the money. We will make them
vacate.
Restore it to the original state. Everyone said it. They have to restore it and plant 10 times more.
Yeah, 10 times.
And not saplings. transplanted trees from any other place where they are destroying now. Transplanted and plant big trees. Because their saplings is no use, like grass. We need big trees. So these are the facts. I got a full file of all the details of the entire project, the plan and everything. And I was just researching it last night, so that we can point by point. Now what they are saying is, another place they are saying what? They are permitted to occupy 60% of the space. Okay? So one side they are saying 60%, and another document they are saying they are occupying 75%. Imagine, the entire plot area has been planned for construction of almost 75%, which is again another violation. So either it is 60% or 75%. Officially 60, but if you calculate all the villas that are coming, it is more than 60%. So this is the manipulation they do in connivance with the panchayat and the TCP. Those who don't want this project, do you want this project? Yes or no?
No.
No. No.
I want even one voice. Do you want this project?
Technically, students are there. As per legally,
This is a survey number 51/21 of Ashil village. The total area, please. Thank you. When the cemetery is right in front, 100 meters, their law says you have to have 100 meters distance by their own rules. Huh? They are given the writing, not, this is not mine. This is what the TCP and the panchayat is saying. I am not saying this. So the violations are so many. It's just not the road width. So the church has a right to object to this construction because it is within the crematorium, within the 100 meter zone. Do you agree?
Yes.
So this is one of the reasons we have to stop this construction, because it is illegal for being close to the cemetery. Then point number 10, if the property is in the vicinity of the national highway, we are not at the national highway here. If the property is in the vicinity within 50 meters of railway, anyway there is no railway here. If the property is in the vicinity high tide line, we are not in the high tide line. Then, if the property is in the vicinity of 100 meters of river bank, given the distance from the river bank. Okay. But they should have asked, is it in the vicinity of the spring? This is the most crucial part, which is missing in this. That what we need here is the vicinity of the spring to the project. minimum 100 meters are required, at least 50 meters. Because we are trying to protect the aquifers of this place, underground water, which is to be tapped only in terms of emergency, suppose we don't have water. Because that is the last resort. Harvesting the groundwater is the last resort when all other sources are exhausted. Otherwise, we'll die of thirst. If there's no water in the ground, cover Marami. Am I right?
Yeah.
Aaron will explain better. Okay, if there are any underground, overground, overhead telephone, electricity, why raha? Aniya muta? Within 15 meters, why raha kana? This is how many meters? And here they saying they are not available meters. The answer is not available meters. Is there any term called not available meters? So this is another reason why the project has to be cancelled. See the number of violations. By their own black and white, they don't mind. It is 1725 square meters. This is supposed to be settlement. I don't know when they converted it. The project is residential. If the zone is change of zone, if there is any change of zone history, they say it's not available. It's not available in their record. So this could have been orchard land, this could have been private forest. They don't have any, they have not provided any, it's not on the record. Was not available that day. We need to know what was this status of this property. How the property with lot of trees got changed, converted. Then, is property accessible? Yes. That answer they're giving, yes. And the width of the SS, they're saying is 15 meters. Is this 15 meters road? We are saying it's not even 3 to 4 meters. This is. It is not. It doesn't even comply with the 6 meter road. But here they're given writing. We got certified copy from the panchayat saying that this road is 15 meters access. It's here. We got in black and white, signed, stamped by the panchayat. Now you tell me how many of you can, common sense, you don't even need to measure this. This you don't even measure, see the road, so small the road is and they are saying 15 meters. The minimum size of the road required, that is mandatory under the Building Regulation Act, Construction Act is 6 meters, which is not there existing. That is why we have called for the inspection, ask the panchayat to come and inspect this place and measure the road. They are delaying for whatever reason, they, you know, and the work is going full swing, which do not have. Secondly, they have cut 3 additional trees more than they were required to cut, more than what they had permission. And they have to be made accountable for this destruction of trees. They have cut more than what they were permitted to cut. That itself is illegal, the permission itself is illegal. Applicant, here it was filed by, you know, with Suraj. So we will file now an appeal against this RTI because they have not given all the complete answers to our queries. And we need to know what is this any meters? Is there something called any meters? Have you heard before? Okay, there
is existing electric or any other line.
What is this distance? Not available meters. Not applicable. What is this any meters? Yeah.
No, I'm just bringing to your notice, we have just discussed this matter.
Number 2, width of the access 15 meters. 15 meter width access.
I'm telling you briefly. If the property is in the vicinity within 100 meters of the cemetery, crematorium, give the distance from the boundary wall of the cemetery and crematorium.
Okay, major. Road width and also project to the cemetery.
No,
huh?
Now we will come only road and cemetery. Whatever other question you want, whatever other inspection you want to do, we will cooperate.
Okay.
So I see how road because we will have to speak to the notice which we have issued upon your complaint. Okay. Okay. So separate guard, separate Korea.
Oh, wire, vertical pe yahan nahi. Wire like. It is within 15 meters. Many times what happened? They passed without reading.
What's that? Madam,
I agree with you. What we are saying is, we want to bring on record. Because your this is the only opportunity for the people of Oshel to bring on record all the violations. The road width, the distance between the wire and here, the distance between the project and the cemetery.
This three things also the PCP clearance, madam. Corona clear permission to the panchayat.
Information is fake. Dil ante.
And here no more agitation. No more agitation. So we are going to go. Why let
it stop? Why let
it stop? Why let it
stop?
Subscribe Prudent social media channel and press bell icon for latest notifications.